Christmas Island red crabs now live almost entirely on land. But to breathe, they still need moisture in their gills and the sea in which to lay their eggs. So they make an annual trek to the coast, as they have done for 200,000 years. Lately, however, a lot has changed. But help is now at hand. Local people have also built special bridges that allow them to cross the busiest roads at their own speed.